1998 marked the final year of Hall of Famer Roy Simmons Jr. on the Orange sidelines. But his successor, John Desko, by no means new to the program. The Camillus native and West Genesee grad arrived on the Syracuse campus in 1975 and never left. A captain on the Orange's first NCAA tournament team in 1979, and beginning in 1980, Roy Jr.'s lead assistant for all six national titles. In 1999, Desko became just the fourth head coach in program history and took the Orange to the national title game each of his first 4 years. In 2000, Syracuse embarked on a title game trilogy with Princeton. Senior Ryan Powell matched his brother Casey for the program's all-time scoring record, and the Orange won the national title. Then in 2002, it was younger brother Mikey's turn, the youngest Powell starring with 7 points in the 13-12 title win against the Tigers. The Powell decade ended in 2004 with Desko's third national championship, and Mike atop the Orange record books with 307 career points. It was also the final year of the Orange's unassailable and fitting record of 22 consecutive Final Fours. Syracuse returned to the national semifinals in 2006 as Coach Desko wrapped up the first half of his tenure, the fastest active head coach to 100 wins, having coached 55 All-Americans, and already with 3 national titles.